Foosball.
So this is foosball. After I ditched you for 2 days, I felt terrible. I really do, Tom.
Well, terrible. Oh, terrible. I feel terrible, terrible, terrible. Oh, you don't know that knucklehead. Tennis ball, man.
Charles Barkley singing all by myself because nobody likes me anymore.
Oh, I'm not scared.
I think Al Franken should quit being a senator and go back to Saturday Night Live just to do that.
Yeah, he did so much more good for this country.
You know, Stuart Smalley.
He's good enough. Smart enough.
Doggone it.
Daily affirmations. Yeah. Stuart Smalley. That's like the same. The same sounder as Jack
Kennedy.
Yeah.
If you go to one of these places called a bookstore, they have bookstore. They have books like written by Jack Handy full of quotes like that. It's like when it's raining, so and so said,
"Oh yeah,
God must be crying." I said, "No, it's pee."
That's not the Jack Handy. Oh. The Jack Handy, that's good though. No, he's peeing.
Yeah.
That's just disgusting.
Those are the kind of ones that they are,
it's
though.
It kind of goes, that one, I used to have one of those books.
Oh, really?
And I looked them all up online about 15 years ago. Or at least all the ones that were published. And it says, oh, my kid, I think it's cute when my kid asks me, you know, when it's raining, or when I tell my kid, oh, that's God crying. And then my kid says, well, why is God crying? And it's like, probably because of something you did.
That's pretty good. You're just on a tear.
Yeah, I got this thread loose in the shirt. I mean, a full-on tear. Ah, now what's going to happen?
Yeah,
that was a psych out going.
Super sleuth foosball player.
I'm a sleuth. I've been called
super
a sleuth.
Super sleuth.
He's super sleuth.
That's that animal that doesn't move very fast.
Well, when it moves fast, they call it super sleuth.
And then it solves mysteries.
He would have got away with it too.
The most clever animal in the end.
I think I know who did it.
Tell us now, Super Sleuth.
The girl is still kidnapped and she could be suffocating.
Wait a little.
Hold up. It's coming. How did that come off the table?
So, in an effort to scare away more of our audience members, how about that Game of Thrones over the weekend? And that spoiler that we saw?
Oh, yeah, with the...
Oh, and all those people died?
And the dragons?
Yep.
That's true, right? There's dragons Game of Thrones.
Yes.
So relevant now.
Not anymore, though, because now we got
spoiler. The great dragon annihilation of whatever year they're calling it these days in Game of Thrones. Of the winter. I heard winter's coming.
It's true.
I heard parkas are on sale.
I scored a goal.
He's on the goal. Ain't no stunky. So take that, y'all. All the haters. I know how you're all saying about the haters gonna hate.
Hate.
Yep. Baker's gonna bake. Admittedly, I don't know.
Baker's gonna rake.
Rakers are always
some sort
raking.
Of instructional video.
So,
how to do yard work?
Congratulations on your new rake. So,
what do you do?
Here's some suggestions on what you can rake.
They show like a father son team.
I rake the leaves, Dad. Great job, son. What did you do, Dad? I rake some gravel.
Did you use the same kind of rake as I did, Dad?
No, son. different rigs for different jobs.
I go fix Daddy a scotch.
Now make me a highball. Is that
a thing? I think that's a thing. That sounds very fancy, a highball.
Yeah. Woo! I don't know this. Highfalutin drinks. If you're playing on even teams.
Ages 8 and up.
8?
Remember we talked about this? Once you reach 8, you're officially a man. That's why all those board games say that.
That's why my kid went to work.
Yep.
In the mines.
That's why I sent him to work in the machine making factory. As soon as you turned 8.
That's a cruel, ironic job too. You're gonna go work in the machine making factory, so that when you're older than 8, the job you would have had would be taken by one of the machines you made. Oh, the irony.
That was just more of a cyclical type company where you'd make the machines and then the machines would be worked on by your children.
I work at the machine repair factory where we repair using machines or repair other machines. All right, on to the washer goes. Yeah,
you
are making quick work.
I'm super sleek.
I'm not anymore.
Not anymore.
I'm just a man.
Just a boy standing in front of a foosball table,
asking it
to love me.
Love me back, foos. Love me back.
Why, foos? This is like that Richard Gere movie.
There's a lot of Richard Gere movies this
I know,
like.
I'm waiting to see which one you go to. I've got two in mind.
I'm gonna go with
there's
Pretty
a
Woman.
One Pretty Lady one. Where Richard Gere plays a pretty lady, Julia Roberts hires him.
She's
off the
like,
streets.
She's like, I need someone for my conference. I gotta make a speech. I need a trophy wife on my arm. So he's like, I'll be your lady.
I'll return her.
And then she's like, here's a bracelet to wear. And he's like, okay. And then she like smacks it on his hand. And he's like, ah, ha, ha, ha. Oh, that's
really funny.
Yeah.
He lost a finger.
You can't have it.
You can't just be snapping boxes on people's hands like that.
Well, they're a razor box, too. It's from Tiffany's, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, Tiffany has like the velvety box with razor edges. Yeah. You kind of went Norm Macdonald for a second there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you kind of really be going over that. So I did watch the Hitler's Dog.
Oh, you did.
That was pretty good.
I love the way the special ends.
Yeah.
I'm not going to end my special like that.
I'm not going to end my special like say Hitler's dog.
Wasn't the sarcastic bit though about telling the wife beard just the best thing ever?
He's like, I need sarcasm to get away with saying all sorts of stuff without that.
Yeah,
I'm gonna kill your family. He's like, whoa. all right, enough. No,
you got me. I'm just a murderer.
Dead to rights. Yeah. All right, I'm on the memorial goal.
But yeah, how great was the Hitler's dog just by itself is fantastic,
yeah.
Isn't it? It's like, you gotta think though, the dogs, you know, whoever their owner is, they think that guy's the best. So at some point in history, Hitler's dog was like, you guys are pretty great, but who's the best?
Hitler's the best. He's like, and that's why I asked you not to bring recording devices.
Yeah.
Just taking it out of context.
I was really happy with that. It's special. Like, I didn't expect much. And it just really
it's always nice when you don't have a high expectation.
Yeah.
You'll know you'll get some nuggets out of it. You'll be delighted.
Nugget.
Nugget drop. Nugget drop.
Nugget drop.
You need a sounder. It's your daily nugget.
You need to get better at that air horn effect.
Yeah.
It's like an old man arrow.
No, that's an air raid sound.
Yeah. French police after us?
Vive Politico Ball! Vive Politico Ball!
It's a hamburger!
French fries! Nuggets!
There's a golfer whose name I believe is like Daniel Berger.
Oh yeah.
Every time he's on. My dad aren't watching. It's like Daniel Berger. As he should be.
Daniel Berger.
Takes you straight to the Pink Panther.
Yeah.
Steve Martin.
Nothing like some good accents.